here in Bangkok. In Thailand, I'm gonna have Korean food. All kinds of pork and chicken. Kimchi, I don't know what this is, noodles of some sort. Kimchi soup. Anyway, they cook it on the table in front of you. Hello, how are you? This is steak?
Yes, pork.
Pork.
Chicken, just two chicken.
Chicken, yes. Pork.
Yeah.
Is it a spicy pork?
A little bit spicy.
What about that one?
Yes, same.
Same, yes. Just different flavor, right?
This one?
The one of each pork. Yeah? Is there a lot of fat on that? Yeah, this pork, is this pork too?
Yes.
Okay, one of that, yeah. And this is beef.
No, not beef, it's pork.
Pork too?
Yes.
I want to try pork too.
Okay.
No, no, I don't like the fat, too much fat. Hot dogs, and this is chicken.
Yes.
Spicy, yeah? I'll try a spicy one. Okay. This is kimchi.
Yes.
So you cook that on there, but this is all you eat cold, yeah?
Yes.
Okay. Let's see. Okay, so I guess she's gonna cook that while I cook out some stuff on here. Alright. Let's see what else they got in here. Warm kimchi? I don't know what this is. I have to ask somebody else what this is. Some sushi of some sort. Maybe I'll try one of these. I don't know. And some noodles or something. Okay. Just have a... I just grabbed any plate. Oh, I was gonna watch. Can you wait? Can you wait to cook it? Can you wait a second? Yeah? Yeah, wait. Yeah, just wait a sec. Let's see. That's okra. I don't know what this is. Let's get some of this kimchi. It's like hard pieces of kimchi. I don't know. We'll try a little and see if I like it. Alright, a little of that. I don't know what this is. We'll put some of these on here. Some sprouts. Very good. And this onion green stuff right here, we'll get some of this. See if we like it. And then there's onion over there. I don't know what all this other stuff is for. I don't know what this is or why it's warm. Maybe one of these. Whatever this is. I don't know. We'll try. What is this?
Sauce.
What is the sauce?
Yes.
What is it? What's in it?
Sauce.
Onion.
Tatamian.
Onion, okay.
Yes.
Okay. What is this one in here?
Chicken cookie. Spicy, no spicy.
Chicken.
Yes.
Spicy.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna get some of that then. Okay. Try some of this. This is all cold food, so maybe nice to try some of this chicken. That's spicy. Let's see. Okay, I think that's enough to start with. Let's try this piece of chicken here and see if it's good. It's like a hot spicy chicken. Damn, that chicken is good, but it's very spicy.
know, there's like a fattiness to it.
Alright, let's see what this is.
Man, but I like it with, let's do
would have put, yeah? Spices with pieces of cabbage. Yes. Let me eat this one. Ah, with the all the spices in there, you can see. So good looking. Let's see. That's not bad. Not bad. I definitely like this better. Chicken. This is a chicken piece here. It's like a, I don't know what part of the chicken, what part of the chicken is. That one's very good too. Probably more with the greens. Be good. I think all these are just frying all the, killing off all the ones I didn't like. This one is, maybe this is a spicy pork. I don't know. Tell me what you think. Damn. Excuse me. This one here, this is chicken.
Yeah.
This is the spicy pork?
Yes.
Spicy pork? Yeah. I like this pork, that spicy pork, and that chicken is good. Yeah. I like this too. This one is a, warmed up. Really good. Alright, let me get to it. I'll put it back on when I throw some meat on. Okay. I don't know how much I was actually filming. I think the GoPro cut off like right as I started filming. Anyway, this kimchi stew right here is not necessary for me. I tried it several times just to make sure. But I did eat everything on this plate except for that. There's like some tofu nastiness in there. That's just not for me either. This pork is very fatty. Maybe we'll go over here. Put some of this this one's a big piece. We'll do that. Big piece of pork there. Put a piece of pork there. I think that might do it besides the greens. Yeah. Set this over here. Oh, I forgot to even get some of this. This is like that spicy sauce. I'm not sure what that one is. I didn't want her to cook it. I want to cook it. Right? Yeah. All right. We'll take some of this. Look at how fucking hot that looks. How about just a tiny bit over here? Because not all men know how to cook. Right? guys do this all the time. You cook for men all the time. Do men cook their own?
The communication barrier here. That's all right.
So I did get some of that spicy sauce. I'm sure it's going to be absolutely ridiculous though. And then just bring this fan down and it sucks all out up into the vent system, and
wherever it goes, we'll never know.
Just really hoping that they had some kind of a soup or something. That's why I tried that stew. Anyway, that stew itself, not so bad, but I couldn't, it almost like it had a fish oil in it, fish oil or some kind of seaweed oil or something. Anyway, the other night when I was in the market, there was, I had this like spicy pork. Usually they serve it over rice and then an egg on top of that, right? But they have this little packet and it's like a fish oil, like salty fish oil, and you pour it on your food. I tried a little bit of it and it was pretty good after I mixed it all in, but that one over there, that stew tastes like I just dumped a packet in my mouth with nothing else. We'll try it here first with this one because it's steaming hot. Wow. Some of it actually, touch that spicy sauce. It's a spicy. I like mixing all these together, the sprouts. I don't know what the red pepper is in here, the flaky. It is good though, whatever it is. Anyway, and then the spicy sauce is pretty good. Buns are gonna let that burn, so I'm gonna take it off. Yeah, that's good. That's good. We'll move all these to the side. Put all the fresh cheeses right here in the middle. And the shrimp, it's done. The shrimp's done. Yeah, nice and pink. Look at that. I guess I could say I kind of did that myself. This big chunk of like just, that's all it is a big piece of fat. And like people suck on it and eat it, it's like, ugh. Not for me. I'm not a fan of the fat. But I am a fan of this pork. Fuck yeah. Damn. Fire, man. Just look at my plate. Hold on, let's see if I can. Usually they give you a little tool so you can set your chopsticks on. But I don't see one, so. Ooh, these are probably a little too hot to peel. Yeah, they're pretty hot. All right, whatever. Digging in again. So we're gonna do pork and veg. Damn. So good. I don't know what kind of leaf it is. This must be some kind of other sprout or something. I'm not sure.
Now I look like an amateur eating shrimp.
This is super slimy. I bet it's gonna be good though because I've been sitting in all that spiciness sauce. So if you didn't know this, let me turn this. When you peel the shrimp off, right? Get all the shit off. Instead of like
clipping of there. You can just squeeze the tip, right? Comes right out. Look at that. Perfect. Put some of the spicy sauce on it. Mm. All right, that's good. Damn. That's pretty good. Mm. Hell yeah. Too bad there's nobody here to share it with. Another time, more spiciness. Get all over there. Mm. Now I gotta show all of my hands. It's so funny, most of the places over here use these little things like this, but they're toilet paper as napkins. Like, the first, like, any little bit of, like, moisture that gets on it, it's just ripped apart. Maybe one scoop of chocolate. You get it? No, I can get it. I'm a man, strong. Yeah, I can get it. I can do it. Yeah. Maybe you're smarter than I am. Okay, one scoop of that. That's good enough. Just something enough to eat. One scoop is good for me. Thank you. All right. I guess I could pay the bill while we're sitting here.
Can you tell me how much the bill? Yeah, please. Thank you.
Dude, I made a big mess. Look, it was all over here. I tried to clean it up the best I can. But mostly the napkins and then some food I didn't like, but at least I didn't have a ton of it. So that's good. Chocolate ice cream. Almost out of all that protein and veg. Damn. I mean, I don't think $12 is a bad deal to pay for food, especially when you get to like cook it yourself. It's just I'm not really enthusiastic about it because there's nobody here with me. I'm at a table by myself.
So yeah, I would have invited some people I met at the last hostel, but they have all moved on to another location, so I'll try. I eat alone all the time.
When I'm leaving a tip or paying for stuff, I try to use this bill. Right, let me make sure this is recording. Okay. This bill. See how it has this right here? Alright. So here's an older one. Alright, so you see this bill here? It doesn't have one of these, you see? This bill right here still works in coin slots. So if you're in anywhere. If you're anywhere that has a coin slot, an arcade, or you're at a metro station or something, and you want to get some coins, only this one will work. Or a laundromat. Right? These new bills, they do not work. Like the scanner and these, those machines are only registered to read the old bills. They won't read the new ones, so leave that for a tip, you know? Once again, there's the bar. Should be like this. Thank you guys so much. It was wonderful. Thank you. All right. So, this is... Koji Gym, Korean barbecue. It's if you could read that blue sign right there, then it's right on the corner. So there's where we're at. Pretty Banamyang, I think. Anyway, and there's that dude that I see all over the whole city holding the phones. Alright, so I think that's gonna be
the end of this. I really thought it would be a lot cooler of a video. And it probably would have been
if there was like, I don't know, some people hanging out with me. Should have asked them to sit down, but they're working. All right, that's it. I'm probably gonna go home and pack now.